friends, I'm happy to share my experience of the training program that I attended on the flame model that was conducted by Sudhir sir and Gunasekaran. I was well aware of the concept of flame, yet I gained a lot. First of all, Sudhir sir today decided to change the F to F to B. That made it very clear about the purpose of the first program, it being for branding. What I liked most was it was explained in such a simple way, step by step, that it helped us broadly decide on programs at all four levels, thus leaving no space for procrastination. We could decide it there and then. Another important revelation for me was, I always believed that I would have to invest a lot of money and wait for returns over a long period of time in marketing, But what I realized today was even marketing for the first two out of the four levels could be made self-sustaining. Thus, once again, pushing away procrastination and getting motivated to plunge deep. There were other gains also, but these were my two most important takeaways.